Hello and welcome back to Geek Feng Shui. I'm your host and game master, Bob Sellers, JR. As usual, shout out to our friends at Catacood Brewing here in Castle Matterville, or up under pressure in Golden Valley, Minnesota. Great places for fun, family, pets, kids, just kicking back and relaxing and not having to face a normal sports bar type environment. More family friendly, fun friendly, and kid friendly. So with that, we're going to go back. Well, before that, check out my books at sellersjr.com, smoking at kiltiswinebbq.com, or here on YouTube. And of course, Whiskey Zulu Niner, Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. Triad of my channels. Please subscribe to one or all. It's very helpful. And we're going to go back into some Garfield here. Garfunkel, I should say. That Garfunkel. So many characters, so many names. When I was playing World of Warcraft, I had like 65 characters. Good track. So what is your main? So, well, they all are. You can only play one at a time.
Not while I'm in town. I lack the needed mana. Precious mana. I'm out of time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm out of mana. I'm not ready yet. Again. I need time to prepare.
This is interesting, but rot. Oh, nice. Legendary. That's scary.
I lack the needed mana. I'm not ready yet.
First and foremost, we're going to go to town, upgrade this.
carry the best shards of the heavens.
So what does this give us? Their intelligence. This is a standard debate. Do we use Hydra? Not a fire source. The answer would probably be no, but
it was. Light.
Farewell, and good fortune.
Need something, Ford?
Let's go look at Hydra, just for heck of it.
Ah, you have good timing, friend. Quvera here is convinced her husband is possessed by a demon.
He is! Been disappearing all hours, coming home with bloody hands. He says he does not remember, but he was scaring me. So I tied him up in the cellar until I could get help.
And help you shall have. Come, show us where he is.
Back first, but second, and we'll let the dogs in. We are back. So you might ask, whether or not I would do Hydra. Answer, not for this one. Would I switch it for the other one? That's a close call.
Out of mana.
Dear brother, I'm calling in a family favor. We've got a spider problem on the farm, and the wife will have my head if I don't see her. I reckon there's a nest somewhere about. Round up those idiot cousins of ours and bring a jug of rock cut. I won't do this sober.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Yet. out of mana. I need time to prepare that.
Take it back from them. Let it end.
Thank you.
need time to prepare that. ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Let the dogs out. Oof.
I'll work on that later. Come back when your second skin needs a bandage.
What's left, you ask?
See that?
Oh, I can feel it already.
The cores are fading. Thank you, kind stranger. I don't know how much longer I could have resisted without this.
Yet. It is done. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
wretched husband. What did it? Fowlin. I caught him feeding. And he fled that way, dripping in my baby's blood. Hunt him down. Make sure he suffers. I'll pay you all I've got.
Ready yet.
Deirdre, help me. Where is Deirdre?
I need time.
Starving. No matter how many rabbits Deirdre brings, I look at her throat. I smell her blood, and all I see is red. Stop, stop, stop! I have to fight it. Spirits of old, ghosts of my kin, give me strength. Don't let me change.
He died in pain then. Oh, would that he suffered still. For you, I've nought left but her wedding dowry. Take it. I cannot bear the sight of it.
ready yet. I need time.
Yeah. don't disappoint. Unlike those wardstones. Damned things didn't even last a fortnight. We'll see if mounting this bastard's head works better. Here's your gold, as promised.
Here. I finally found someone willing to talk about what's going on. Shifra, tell our friend here what you told me.
It was a while after the Goatman problem became really bad, we began getting glimpses of werewolves hunting them. Edan spotted them first near Lorcan and Una's old place. Edan said he felt a call to join in the hunt. Soon, all of us could feel it. Many of us still resist it. But you've seen what happens to the rest. Once they turn into those things, they never come back to us.
I have a theory, but I need more information. Will you help me search Lorcan and Una's farm? That seems to be where this whole thing started.
See some steel you need?
This will do nicely.
That's the spirit. Give it a go. Oof, too bad, friend. Shame that.
Go one more.
Hello, shining beauty. Oof, too bad. Hello, shining beauty.
I'll work on that later.
Thank you.
I'll take it off your hands.
Let the dogs back in the bread bag. We'll let the dogs in. Woof, woof, woof. All right.
Yeah.
I haven't told Lorcan, but every night I sneak out to a secluded place and try to unlock the totem. I barely sleep anymore, and when I do, I dream of running on all fours through the woods hunting the goatmen. Lorcan seemed tired this morning. He complained of odd dreams. Could he be hearing it too? Tonight will be my last attempt. I can feel it. The goatmen raids are getting worse. Connell's farm was burnt out last week. The whole family lost. It used to be the druids protected us. Now they're gone, and they left nothing but their... I went to the Umbral Wood yesterday.
So Una is the powerful werewolf spreading this call. I recognize the totem she described. It... Wait. Do you hear that?
I need time to prepare. Ready yet.
Well, now we know where the werewolf problem came from. We may be able to reverse it, if I can count on your help. First, you need to find that wolf totem. We also need blood of the ally and blood of the enemy. You'll find druid ritual totems in the Harrow Fields and Wraithstead. Perform the ritual at each for the blood. I'll gather the rest of what we need and meet you back at Wraithstead.
Thank you.
got separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own.
I need time to prepare it.
Brother, I'm calling it family favor. We've got a spider problem on the farm, and the wife will have my head if I don't see to it. I reckon there's a nest somewhere about. Well, look those idiot customers and bring a jug of rot gut. Can't do this sober.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you. well.
It's simple. Buy armor, live longer. I'll work on that later. Shake on it. Hard bargain. Thank you.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready yet. Take it off your hands. This will do nicely. Show your teeth. Well struck.
how much you want to make a bet. It's gonna be a shit ton. We'll get some pots. It's usually a resource thing, but.
Yet.
not ready yet.
But we survived.
I cannot do that here.
Ready yet.
Thank you.
Thanks. Yet.
Yeah.
While you were gathering everything, I was researching the ritual we'll need to perform. We're going to summon Una, and once we do, I will bind her to that location. Defeat her there, and I will seal the magic back within the totem. I know of an old barrow in Umbrelwood where we won't be disturbed. Let's go.
So if it's 350 or 300,000 for the next time. That is cool. bit. Oh, such a thing. Go check out the gold list.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
You there? Yes, you. Come now, don't be shy. I need your help. The damned fanatic Thea stole my eyes. She wears them around her neck. And what horrid suffering I've witnessed. Please, no more. There's so much blood, I can't. You must believe me. I can still see from them. Thea and her flock have grown strong in Ostrava. Please, bring me back my eyes.
So now that I got these two legendary chest pieces, I'm curious. Oh, this is... what they were talking about. I'm going to hold on to that for just a little bit of time for research. This is a sorcerer only. Let's go try it. Let's see what happens.
All right, traveler.
All right, so I think I'm going to call this a video, and I'm going to go research aspects. Thank you for watching. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my smoking and kilted flying bbq.com, or here on YouTube. And of course, Man Whiskey, Zulu Niner Whiskey Tango, Foxtrot, Ham Channel, I just started. Not much there to see yet. Then Geek Feng Shui here, so please subscribe to one or all. It helps the channel and helps me out. I'll keep them going. Have a good one. Oh, forgot to say hello to Chaotic Good Brewing here in Casson Manorville, Rapid Under Pressure in Golden Valley, or a brewery of similar family, kid, pet, fun, friendly places to go.